Minecraft video with the doge again on my Mine 1 series.
Yay!
And just a quick tester, since last time it didn't record. Good, it's still recording. Okay, so, forgot to turn the recorder on, but, we cleared out some area because we were going to make a farm, and animal farm, and some food farm. The two basic farms. And, let's keep doing it.
Oh god. Hold on, I'll make another one.
First block you break on camera. Okay, I'll just keep doing this here. I made mine stone so we don't have to use up our iron. Oh yeah, I guess we can put all the rest of our armor on now. In case we find some monsters. Okay. Also, in the last video, I think I figured out something. That on the computer screen, it looks lighter. And, and then I watched it on my TV later, and it's actually very dark in the cave. So I think it has to do with something being on the computer, like the brightness or something.
Yeah, definitely.
So, you probably, when you watch the, never mind. Oh, sorry.
It wasn't that dark, though. When I watched the video.
Yeah, I just watched it on my Xbox, which is wired up to the TV when I watched it, and it was really dark. Oh, there goes my shovel. what should we do with all this dirt after? Should we build like a mob spawner?
Mob spawner?
Yeah, like for an XP farm, because we lost the other one.
Well, we'll have to find another one before that.
Yeah.
Did you get down the hole we just saw?
Oh no, I was just getting another shovel.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Do we really need it this wide?
Because
it's just a little far.
Could do a little more.
To do something about because in the videos your voice is considered as computer audio, and when I talk the computer audio gets dimmed, so I guess
and I'm not that loud, so
I guess I can't just not talk as much when you're talking, right?
Yeah,
there we go. That should have made your voice louder, like I hear. Still isn't that good, but it's better. Let's get rid of this last little bit.
We made it good enough.
Yeah. Also, want to get some of this sand because I got that sugar cane.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. That's probably enough. Actually, I wasn't even picking it up. I have a full inventory of dirt. There we go. That's it, I got 11 dirt. So let's fill up all these holes here. I'm sorry, piggy. Actually, do you want to kill it? Since you liked piggies in the last episode.
Where's the piggy?
Right here. In the hole. Right there.
Oh, God.
How about whenever I see a sheep, I have to kill it. Whenever you see a pig, you have to kill it, even if you don't have a weapon on you.
Okay.
Okay. We will try to do that all the time. Okay, so let's fill this hole in. Go. Let's see. Boop.
Almost nighttime.
Yeah, I gotta go sleep again. Okay, so let's go. And then, I actually have, 3 buckets. Oh yeah, and I made way too many shovels. Like, way too many. But yeah, we've got these iron bars here now. He has his little sleep area, and I'm jumping on him. And, what'd you put in here? Oh, just food. And, yeah. Got all cozy. I have a random cauldron. Actually, I'm gonna take a picture of that for the picture. Anyway, let's get in the bed now.
Yay.
So, I don't make the video too long like last time. Yeah, I made it really long. Oh yeah, since I'm recording this one, it's Monday. We can no longer play Steep now. So, yeah, I probably should have recorded more of it, but I didn't. So I'm sorry.
It was pretty laggy.
Yeah. I think since it was moving faster, it had more trouble processing it.
Oh, piggy.
You found a piggy?
Yeah.
Oh man. So I'm thinking we can like have farm area and cattle area. So we divide it here. We've got more cattle there and farm here. Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
How many crops do you have?
Right now I just have wheat and sugar cane. But I've also learned that, you don't need to have, like, water in every row. You can have, like, 3 rows of this. Oh, I better start putting down the water. It's gonna, farm. Sort of. Yeah, I'm totally saying that wrong. If I, like, put it here, maybe take this one from here. Can I make, like, an infinite water source? Yes. There we go. It's cool how you can do that. And there we go. So, now let's keep farming this land out. Cause see, like, way over here now, it's already watered. So let's start getting out my seeds. Put them out. Isn't there a sound made when you plant seeds?
No.
Oh. Is it like in a new update, or am I just not remembering anything?
It's always been like that.
Oh. Well. Yeah. At least I made some more shovels, so that doesn't run out. Okay, let's put this sand down here. And, let's put my sugar cane down. Boop. And boop. There you go. That's all I have right now. So.
Okay. Hold on. You have the wheat, right?
I have no more seeds now. Should
probably wheat though.
I don't have any wheat. Oops, I just broke that. I only have this stuff down here. I also broke it.
I guess we'll have to wait.
Yeah, should I do a speed upgrade and, go and chop down a bunch of grass?
Yeah.
Okay, speed upgrade in 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, back. Well, not back. You know what I mean. Back from the speed upgrade. And this is what we've got done so far. It's pretty good. So let's put all this in here.
I broke one.
That's okay, we all break some. Okay. There's our second row, so let's go. 1, 2, 3. And do all this. Hey, do we have a sand remover over here?
A sand remover?
Yeah, sand remover.
Oh. Oh, you want me to?
Thank you. There we go. Now we can get the rest of our seeds and put them down.
You only had one.
Well, I put the other ones in this row over here.
Oh, okay.
In total, that's like more than 14. So, how many more do you got?
Four.
Okay.
Guess we could do like one last row.
Yeah. Maybe we could put like some other things, like maybe melons or something. Or pumpkins. Actually, I may or may not have found some pumpkins earlier. But, I don't know. It could just be in a different world I've played in. Which is actually probably what it is. So, let's continue putting this up. One more spot. There we go. Whoops, fell down. There we go here. There is another row for your last four seeds. We've also got
so much food.
How much?
18 pork chop and 16 steak.
Oh, that's a lot. We should probably start working on our, what's it called? Pens? Our animal pens? Because,
yeah.
We're pretty much done the farm area right now, right?
Oh no, I'll make the fences.
Okay. I guess I'll start going ahead and getting some animals. There we go. Okay, I've got her. Okay, since we're going to be herding animals, we cannot keep killing all these animals now. Okay, I'm starting to get some of my sheep coming in. If he will, get out of the water. He wants the wheat. He's almost got the wheat. There we go. Okay, come on, sheepy.
That will be enough.
Oh, I've just fell in the water. Don't come in. Don't come in. Okay, keep coming. Keep coming, sheep. Come on. You know you want it. So just follow me. Hopefully you've almost got the pen ready. Because I've got a sheep coming. Okay. Just walked into the farm and I'm kind of holding him here. I'm almost done.
Yep.
Okay. I better lead him in right now. Oh no! He's lost my interest. Come here. Come on, don't you want it? Come on, I'll actually give you some if you come. Come on. Come on, sheepy sheepy. Oh yeah. Okay. Oh, come on!
Nope.
Oh man. Hey, look! Don't you want the yummy wheat?
I can just push him.
Actually, yeah, that's... And I'll just keep holding this here. Actually, can they get through gates like this? Oh, they can. There we go. Now he's in.
We need one more.
Yeah, actually, There's one over there that I'm gonna go and get. And then we can breed them and get a baby sheep.
Yay. It's so cute.
Actually, I think I can make some dye and we can get a colored sheep. Which would be cool. Okay, I'm coming with
her. There's three sheep over here and there's one painted black.
Okay, I'm coming with one right now. Okay, come on, little sheepy. Come on.
We'll make another one and it'll be cows.
Yeah. Okay, I've just walked past the pen. Keep coming. Come in here. Boom! There we go. I've got the next one. So let's see. What dye can I make? First dye I find that I can make. I don't want a gray. How about we make it red? Make this one red, and breed. There we go. Now we have a little red baby. Look at him. He's so cute. Oh, he's taking his first bit of grass. Okay. Guess I should keep getting some more sheep, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I found an egg. That'll help me make a cake later. So, let's see. Where's some more sheep?
There's a sheep to your right.
To my right? Oh, thank you. Come here. Hey, come on, sheepy, sheepy, sheepy. Now, this will probably be easier than backing up. Wait. Oh, never mind.
You have one extra wheat?
No. It's just this one I've got here. Come on. Come on.
Make another one.
No, come here. Come here, sheep. Actually, is he gonna walk into the pen by himself?
I don't think so.
Okay, you push him and I'll open the gate.
Oh god, he's running.
Oh no.
I'll close it.
Okay. Oh, he's trying to make an escape. Okay, bring him in. Oh no! Ah! No, get out my wheat! No! No! Oh, I left the thing open! Okay, you gone? There we go. Okay, let's get this one. Oh, he's gonna follow me. He's gonna follow me. Open up the thing. Come here. Come here. Oh, seriously. Stay. Oh, no, come on. Oh, no. The other ones are gonna come out. No. Oh. No, if we put this here, maybe they'll, follow us in. Maybe. Okay, we've got one more. Oh, yeah, one's making an escape. Oh, one's making an escape down by the water. Come here. Oh, he's got the scent of my wheat. He has the scent of my wheat. And he lost the scent. Come on. Come on. Oh, man. We're having a sheep problem. Okay, come on. Oh, man.
Dare escape.
Should we, like, push him off the block instead of going into the room? Oh, no. Come on. Come on, stay. Okay, I've got my weed out. Oh, man.
Your weed?
No, my weeta. Weeta. Oh, no. No, I think this part is going to have a speed upgrade on it. Well, after all that work, we seem to have gained an extra one. This little white dude came with me. It's actually really hard to do all that. It took us like an entire day. So, We need some rest after that. That was, kind of exhausting. And I just opened my chest.
Very.
Yeah. Oh, man. And should we try and get some cows now? Or some chickens?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, we'll get some cows because...
Yeah. I think, cows are better than chickens. Yeah. Cows are better than chickens. Okay, I'm gonna harvest this here. Cause...
How much... Okay.
There we go.
Found the cows.
Okay, let's go. Looks like they're all happy in there, so... Okay. See, I found another sheep. That's following me right now. Come on, sheep, sheep. Oh, good. Okay.
There's a sheep with him. I'm gonna take him.
Come on, sheep. No, come on. Yeah, he just got another sheep. Wow. Today's been a long day. Actually, how long is the recording? Okay, welcome back to part two of our Let's Make a Farm thing. And right now, Doge's getting a cow. Or, Doge is getting a cow, as I learned. Now let's look for some more cows. We at least need two so we can breed them from there, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm on top of a tree looking around. I found a pig. But those take carrots, right?
Yep, they need carrots.
Yeah. So I guess we can't do that right now. Because we don't have any carrots. So I'm gonna go and look for some cows in the forest. Which, should be kind of hard. Since we're winding through a forest, actually. Oh, I found one. Hey! Okay, there we go. We've got some cows, and we've also got one more sheep. Wait, can we hear them from the house?
I think so.
Yeah, you can hear them. Well, that's okay, I guess. That's what a farm it does, is make noise, right? Well, yeah, that's pretty good. Whoops, I just fell off. Here, you want some wheat? You want some wheat? You want some wheat? You want some wheat? Yeah, you want it? Basically, just breeding all
you
of them.
You like some wheat?
There we go, just bred them all. Okay, well, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!